What's up, everyone? John from Beyond AR TV. It's time for a track review. Yes, another one for the new Ariana Grande song, Dangerous Woman. Her new album is available to pre-order if you would like to hear the new song. I will link to it in the description down below if you have not heard it already. I was not impressed with her single Focus that came out last fall, but it looks as if that song has completely missed the cut for this record, and I couldn't be happier about that. And I also could not be happier about the new sound that she's picking up on this new single, Dangerous Woman. Love the vibe that's coming through here. It's kind of like a dark, cutting R&B vibe, almost with a bit of a rock sound. There's a guitar solo in there. What? I never would have seen that coming in an Ariana Grande track, but I love it. This song sounds so sleek and not too polished like some of her past stuff has. I loved her album, Yours Truly. Thought it was a great vocal pop album, and I thought that My Everything just kind of failed to capitalize on what she had started. But Dangerous Woman, if this is any indication of what she's doing on the record that's coming out in May, I'm on board and I'm stoked for it. This song vocally it sees Ariana Grande exploring a familiar territory in terms of the lyrical content here. She's talking about this new lover that's in her life. And she's kind of hinting at it and kind of driving at it, but at the same time, there's still something like she's lurking in the shadows. And I think the artwork for this single pretty much says it all. I love the aesthetic that's going on here. I like the new vibe. I like the way this song sounds. And I think that in terms of the vocal performance, especially in the last part of the song, whenever the guitars start kicking in and her voice just starts soaring, I love the way it's layered. She's doing her backing vocals there. It just sounds phenomenal. She knocks it out of the park. This is one of my, I feel like I can already almost say this. This is one of my favorite Ariana Grande songs. I can tell that it's going to be on repeat for a while. Definitely going to get thrown into my favorite pop songs playlist that I keep up with on Spotify. Yeah, I like the song. I like it a lot. There's not really much that I can complain about here. It's a complete 180 from Focus, which was just a copy or clone of Problem that came a year earlier. So I'm glad that she's going in a different direction with some new sounds and some actual like instruments that I wouldn't expect to hear on a track. For me personally, I'm gonna have to say 4, maybe even a light 4.5 out of 5 for this new single, Dangerous Woman. But let me know what you thought. Let me know in the comment section down below. Keep in mind, if you haven't heard the song yet, the link to hear it is in the description. Hit the like button while you're here. Show support for the channel by subscribing, because friends, don't let friends go unsubscribed. Other than that, I will see you guys very soon right here on Beyond AR TV.